today I took a deep breath for the first time. For the first time.